the school. Tahir went completely insane.
So, I sent for you days ago. Are you always so slow? Perhaps you are resistant to my summons. Good. The strong ones are more difficult, but always so much more worthwhile.
You must be the witch.
Such prideful contempt. But of course you do not believe in such things.
Look, I'm here because I've been told that you...
You want to know how I walk among the Immortui without drawing their attack. Is that not so?
Huh? Is it possible?
No. You are far too crude and...
It's fine, I'd be willing to trade.
You are only here because I wish it. And it is my wish that you have this ability. Tonight, you will go to the caves while the volatiles are out hunting. Collect as many black mushrooms as you can carry. And I will use them to prepare a tincture for you. That is all I require from you. For now.
Oh. For you, I'd be dead.
This tincture will give you some ability to be among the Immortui. It will not last long, and it may disturb your senses. Solutions of greater potency can be prepared, but they will require more powerful agents and greater risk. Now, you are ready to serve me.
What do you want?
From you? Why, nothing at all. I will never ask anything of you, runner. You may go about your business and do exactly as you think you should. A man of free will. But the truth is that you will always be doing my bidding. Even now, you are under my complete control. I will summon you again when the time comes. Go now. Enjoy your illusion of freedom. You may leave, but we are not done. You will be back.